Well done nonetheless. Still waiting on the score from Amade and Dakevich. A 9-5-2-5 is just being turned around. I believe that's Dakevich's score, if I had to guess, as Hammond is off and running for the Chippewas. Actually, that's Amade, correction, with the 9-5-2-5. Hurting the flashes, that is the lowest score. And if Hammond can do better than the 9-5-2-5, which it appears that she did, this looks like it's going to be Central Michigan.